Good night. I'm terribly sorry.
Are you here as a customer?
I'm afraid I've very little to... this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new tarnished made very well. It is safe here.
Ah, hello. I'm... well, just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way, have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels? She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment, and if you find her, be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named... She's a servant. She's been my companion. I've lost count of the number of times I've had to... Honestly. Be sure to tell me... She's a servant. She's been my companion. I've lost count... Honestly.
I don't believe we... I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number. Unless you wish to lay down your life in vain. Those who live in death, all the more... Those who live in... All the more... Those who live in death, all the more. Well, well. Another fool who won't listen to reason, eh? But with a prowess for weeding deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to hunt more of those who live in death and weed their deathroot, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you? Very well. Show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman. What is it? Still milling about. The map indicates where the gateway is hidden. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman.
in search of the Elden Ring.
Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Please, I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers. Oh, bless you. Oh, head to the foundation of gold tarnished. Traverse Rhea Lucaria, glints. Stone Eventide, and reunite the half crescents at the grand lift. Oh, but the bridge is collapsed and cannot be crossed. Only, why should that matter? Stormvale Castle still stands tall. Your thing. Oh. Oh. Head traveler and Ryu. Oh, stop.
Oh.
I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Roundtable Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations and explore the secrets of the Golden Orb so that one day, if a tarnished of the Roundtable Hold should become ensuring order regains its proper flying way, do you still see it? The guidance of grace. You do. Most tarnished are blind to it. These you are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say? May the Golden Order. Further study of incantations, is it? I can happily spare that. May the Golden Order shine through you.
What is it? Still milling about? The map indeed will lead you.
Be sure to tell me if you meet a young. She's a servant. She's been my companion. I've lost count of them, honestly.
matter. It's all the same. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing. I see you've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you, fool. That's all there is to it. No. Don't read too much. I've no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of you. Besides, despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Even time. Technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget.
Greetings, great champion. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my great champion. Perhaps you might share with me. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred. Ah, my. You are very... What you felt light up inside you, though it is but a fleeting comeback to me, I will take you in my arms. Pleased to see. Would you like me to hold you? The blessing is still a. Would you like to be held? Regardless? Now. You are so. I was known. As that after I received the warmth, I lay with the remains of an to do so. But before I could bear the no, I was awakened by the guidance of grace. Pray, be despite all that, so please, let then good day to you, my dear. pleased to see you. Would you like the blessing? Would you like to be helped?
Allow me a word of advice. You are a mere visitor to the Round Table, a house guest. Yet to remember your place,